this is a collaborative effort between Avicenna Medical Services and Africa Sickle Cell Watch. We are about having an interview. We'll be talking to a young lady here. We are attempting to highlight the plight of friends, colleagues, sisters, brothers who have the condition sickle cell disease. So this is basically awareness creation. On the 19th of June, we'll be celebrating Sickle Cell Awareness Day. So this interview, with its release to coincide with that day, should go a long way to inform the decisions we take, especially our younger colleagues who are about taking life partners. So ideally, we want to say that before, even at the stage of senior high school, we should try to know our statuses. At worst, by the time we enter the tertiary institution, we should know our status. At worst, finally, before we get married, if we haven't checked before, we should know our sickle cell status. So let's zoom in into the interview. Hello.
Hi.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Celestine Antoni. I'm 29 years old. I'm a very big creator.
Okay. First of all, we'd like to know how sickle cell disease has impacted on your life by way of your family, how it has impacted you emotionally, education wise. So generally, can you please tell us?
Okay. I regularly miss school and was always behind in class. At my age, I'm still single. And my health condition is entirely to blame. My family, those supporting, have on many occasions been stretched to their limits, financially and emotionally. Interested persons always back off when they realize I have the disease. Some mock me, and others still consider me as a burden. When the weather is regularly, usually cold,